Shah would leave Iran once a new civilian government.
The nuclear deal that we, our allies and partners, reached with Iran last year. Iran will not get its hands on a nuclear bomb.